In the last tutorial, I introduced the new FlexiLoop diagnostic and master node. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the commissioning mode. For the demonstration, we'll use the master node in this video. The purpose of the commissioning mode is to check the effectiveness of the protective devices, which are used in combination with FlexiLoop. At first, we are setting up an eStop series connection, using our FlexiLoop ready devices for easy plug and play. Without a diagnostic or master node, there was no easy way to check the series connection right after mounting it. And now, with our two new FlexiLoop nodes, there is one. Here we have the master node. On the right side, just connected to the first FlexiLoop node of the cascade. To connect the master with a power supply, or actually to a FlexiClassic safety controller as easy as possible, we offer this standard M12 cable. Of course, you can also use other cables. Please just keep in mind that they might have different colors. So we take the connector and put it into the master node. On the other side of the cable, we have the individual wires, which I've already stripped. So for connecting the master, I need a gray and pink wire for ground. And a white and brown wire for 24 volt. Now I'm connecting these wires with the power supply. And done. So let's switch it on. Let's have a closer look at the faceplate of the master node. The operating mode LED is flashing red, which basically has two meanings. First, we can use the master node in the commissioning mode. Or, second, we could teach in the FlexiLoop configuration and afterwards change into the safe mode. However, the second possibility will be explained in the next video. So let's concentrate on the commissioning mode. With the help of the node LEDs, we can now check the effectiveness of the e-stops. The node LEDs 3 to 6 are constantly green. Everything is fine here. Node LED 2 is flashing green. Again no error, but this e-stop has been actuated. So we release the e-stop and the LED stops flashing. Now here's also everything okay. And node LED 1 is flashing red, so a discrepancy error occurred. By checking the sensor and the cabling, we're easily able to figure out that there's a cable break. So we just need to change that. Now, every node LED is constantly green. And due to the master node, it was possible to solve the issues fast and easy. If you're using a diagnostic node for commissioning, it pretty much works in the same way. We can use the same cable, which we offer to connect FlexiLoop to FlexiSoft. Just make sure that the diagnostic node is at the beginning of the cascade. And in addition to the brown and blue wire for the connection to the power supply, you also have to connect the gray wire to 24 volt. That's been it with the explanation of the commissioning mode. In the next and final video of this tutorial series, you learn how to connect the master node to a FlexiClassic, along with the teach-in process of the FlexiLoop configuration.